The following contest is scheduled for one fall. And is for the Raw Women's Championship.
The ever impressive Dana Brooke.
Tremendous athlete, great competitor.
Saxton, put your action figures away. Playtime is over.
Bodybuilder strength, acrobatic athleticism. Dana Brooke has all of the skills to dominate the women's division.
Well, this is what she's been working so hard for, an opportunity at the gold.
Yeah, but earning an opportunity at the gold and actually winning are two completely different things, which I'm sure she's about to learn firsthand.
And here comes the man. One of the trailblazers in the women's evolution, part of the Four Horsewomen.
Hey, listen, I remember when Becky Lynch first came to NXT. She had moved to Orlando, Florida to be a personal trainer. Never thought she'd get the opportunity to be part of this company, and now she is one of the premier superstars in our women's division.
Credited with much of the women's evolution.
Introducing the challenger, from Cleveland, Ohio, Dana Brooke! And introducing the champion, from Dublin, Ireland, the Raw Women's Champion, Becky Lynch!
We're about to see which woman ruled the landscape around here.
The women's champion posted on social media today. Nothing makes me happier than decimating whoever dares approach the peak of my mountain. Strong foreshadowing words for her opponent.
Well, it might be unfortunate then that her challenger possesses the ability to move mountains and might shove the champ clean off the top.
Nice drop kick.
For the beautiful side Russian leg sweep.
Oh, this is not good at all. The pendulum backbreaker stretch.
The numbers are in Dana's favor. She's a lady that can crank it up at the drop of a hat.
All on the apron, lifting it up into the ring. Bam! Suplex. The champ getting put on the back foot here.
She still has a lot of time to recover, though.
Now we have Becky Lynch on the attack.
Boom!
Nice drop kick.
after that one.
Becky Lynch is credited as one of the superstars who ushered in the women's revolution. No match in WWE history showed where that movement was going, like the women's triple threat match at WrestleMania 32. Becky Lynch clashed with The Boss, Sasha Banks, and Charlotte for the women's championship. Suplex!
Launched. Ah, look at this! There goes Dana Brooke getting in her opponent's head.
The women's triple threat match at WrestleMania in Dallas, Texas was one of the most anticipated matches on the card. Becky Lynch went on a tear in the months leading up to WrestleMania and would not be ignored as a top contender for the women's title.
If you want to know just how anticipated the women's triple threat match was at WrestleMania 32, just look at the photo of the three women that went across AT&T Stadium. Becky Lynch, Sasha Banks, and Charlotte changed the game that night.
Down to the floor. To the outside. The Irish last kicker telling her opponents how she really feels.
Women's title up for grabs.
Now back to the ring.
Wow. Effective arm drag.
The challenger eating up some damage. She can win.
It could be nap time.
She works her way out of the hold.
And I don't know how. That was locked in pretty good. Dana Brooke is a woman you do not want to mess with.
Incredible body slam by Becky Lynch.
It's champion's advantage. The title cannot change hands by countout or disqualification. You can lose the match but still keep the championship. This could be huge. She's in full control now.
Right across the back of the neck.
Where can Dana Brooke find an edge to turn things around right now?
She may have underestimated the opposition she'd face tonight.
And again, this is for the women's title.
Again, the championship title at stake in this contest.
This one's about the women's championship, and nothing means more to these women than that title.
Becky Lynch setting up for the...
Oh, the reversal by Becky Lynch.
What a suplex.
The challenger's hopes are slipping away.
It'll be a minor miracle if she turns it around.
Back in from the floor.
Oh, now it's Becky.
Becky with a takedown, looking for the disarmer. Can she cinch it in?
Disarmer! It's gotta be over.
Locked in. This will break your arm in a hurry. Can Becky's opponent hang on?
Nowhere to go.
And Corey, she releases the hold.
It
looks like a questionable decision on paper, but I'm sure she has something up her sleeve here, Cole.
Suplex.
Becky Lynch is keeping a very good tempo. Going to have a hard time stopping Becky when she's doing.
Could be nap time.
Whoa, she broke the hold.
Simply amazing, Cole. I really thought that was it for her.
Oh my God, a DDT!
Lights out.
Oh, stomping away. And there is the reversal from Dana Brooke. Swinging neck breaker.
Textbook.
Forearm to the face.
Oh, nothing fancy about that.
Oh, the torque on the knee.
In control here with a...
Oh, boy, right after the neck.
Becky Lynch setting up for the...
In the corner.
This is not where she wants to be, Michael. I can tell you that.
Vicious shoulder tackle in the corner.
Hard for the champ to fight back from this.
Yeah, this could be the end of the road for her.
Oh, this is not good at all. The pendulum backbreaker stretch.
The mark.
Becky Lynch on the move.
Not finished yet.
Leg drop.
And there is the reversal from Dana Brooke. She's taken to the floor when she can be ever so dangerous.
Now it's Becky Lynch making her pay.
Bringing it back into the ring.
Oh, man, right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
Could be nap time.
Can't believe it. She let her out.
I hate to question her, Cole, but that was just plain silly. Why would you do that at this point in the match?
Oh, my God. A DDT!
Oh, straight forearm.
Spin kick to the midsection.
Jumping arm breaker.
Becky Lynch is looking for the ending.
Oh, look at Becky.
Ooh,
manhandle slam.
The champ has this one in hand now.
Things just went from bad to worse for Dana Brooke.
Here's the pump handle.
Suplex!
Launched.
She's receiving a last kicking.
She's always been a woman capable of great bursts of activity.
She's got her.
Becky Lynch. Nice exploder suplex.
quickly into the cover with the title on the line.
Yes. Champion.
And Becky Lynch remains champion.
Becky Lynch taking in the moment as we look back at what unfolded.
Look at her go.
Check this out.
Here is your winner and still the Raw Women's Champion, Becky.
Impressive victory for her here tonight.
After witnessing what we just saw, I think we may be seeing one of the most dominant champions in a very long time.
Thanks for tuning in for this championship match, and what an amazing match it was.